How to change email on Twitter X. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I show the step-by-step process of how you can change your email address on Twitter X account. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so changing your email address on Twitter X is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the X application right on your device. And from the homepage, simply go ahead and tap on this profile button at the top left. Now, once you're here inside the profile, go ahead and expand settings and support, and then tap on settings and privacy right there. Now, once you're here inside the settings, just go ahead and tap on your account. Now, once you're here, just go ahead and tap on account information. And then he'll get to see your email address. So just need to tap on your email address, and it's going to quickly ask you to enter your X password. So just go ahead and enter your password right here. Now, once you've entered your password, simply go ahead and tap on next right here, and it will take a little time. And as you can see, it says this is your current email address. So you just need to enter your new email address right here. So I'm going to enter my new email address right here. Now, once you have entered your new email address, simply go and tap on next right here, and it's going to send a verification code. So you just need to enter the verification code from here. So I'm going to copy the verification code and I'm going to just paste it right here, and then go and tap on verify. And here you can see we have successfully changed our X Gmail account. So guys, this is how you actually can change the email address on your Twitter X. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.